Begin in a 90-90 position and then take your attention towards your back foot. Now the challenge here is to try and lift the rear foot off the ground, hold in that top position for a couple of seconds, and then control it back down. To help with this, keep your chest over your front thigh and then drive that rear knee into the floor as much as you can. This will help you to engage those outer hip muscles, which in turn will allow that foot to rise ever so slightly.